This is a broken calculator. And this is its circuit board. It's made of insulative paper with a conductive paint. And this is an old broken Phillips radio that I am dismantling with my brother.